Back with another interesting part of OP Corkless Deku, the Red Moon Vampire Deku. So without further wasting time, let's get into the video. And this is part 4. If you haven't watched the 1, 2, 3 part, then you can check out our channel for the other parts, and I will provide the link in the description. So let's get started with the video, and make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for the latest notification. Till then, take care, bye bye, and see you in the next video.